Well, let's talk a little weather and traffic. We're going to start with Carly. And the big story today has been that big accident involving the elk.